I hope you're recording in the right place. I'm not going to be singing in the right place, so I guess it's not going to matter that much. Okay. What have we got about the microphone? Open the mic. Okay. What the heck? I can't even lift the microphone anymore. Next bracelet on. MJ, Danny's thinking about you even more than ever today. Hope you've got good news. Okay, this is a song written 30 years ago. Donated to a guy called Andy Youngs and sung it. I just played backup guitar on it. I'm a duo called Murphy Youngs. There's only one song actually that I sung in the entire Murphy Youngs project, and it was a comedy song. I'm not gonna mention it this time round, but it's brought it back into my mind here, so I might try it some other time. So I've tried three versions of this song, Been in Love With You For So Long. Hi, Tammy. And I wrote this for Andy to sing this online. But this is my version of it. And that has now been changed into something approaching Andy's version. I put a chorus in this because he made the third and sixth verses choruses. I tried to sing it Paul Murphy style, but I couldn't because I just kept mimicking his voice, you know, because I can hear him singing it. That was just throwing me out completely. But, you know. So I was like doing a cover version of one of my own songs here. I should put glasses on, yeah, because I'm not looking too good. Hey, you have to agree with me. Okay, so this is me doing a cover version of my own song. And a cover version of an Andy Youngs song, which is my own song. I'm going to try it with them. This is just a loose take, so let's just go up on the mic here. Oh, come on. Should we make the G sharp? I'm going to pick the pace up for the second version. Thank you. survive. I've been in love with you for so long now, and I'm keeping this dream. Changes. Each day there's more sleight of hand. I've been in love with you for so long now. If only you'd understand. Should have put a harmonica on. I just kind of want to do it. Andy used to play it. We used to play it like this. Well, Andy always used to arpeggio everything. Stand cables too. Shuffle, shuffle to the Wall Street shift.